Testing, testing, testing. 1, 2, 3, blah, blah, blah. Now just hit this button and boop. Okay, so this tape recorder actually works. Nice. Would have been such a shame if my $5 would have landed me a broken piece of shit. Let's see. There are big self-explanatory buttons and a slidey doohickey to rewind and fast forward. It also uses these cute little tapes that I foresee being a pain in the ass to track down later. But at least I got 3 on standby. Lightweight, and it fits in my hand perfectly. Plus, this sleek and shiny silver color. Yeah, this will most definitely do. Well, little tape recorder, I bought you for a reason. You're gonna be listening and recording all the important stuff on this journey of self-discovery. 'Cause something in my gut tells me that this little orphan story isn't quite normal. No, I'm not gonna unload all my heavy baggage on you. 'Cause that would be cruel, even to an inanimate object. What you need to know for now is that my name is Tamsin. Just Tamsin. I'm 25 years old, and to keep it short and sweet, I have no fucking idea where I came from. All I know is that I was left at a church with a blanket and a name. I probably had parents, which sounds weird to say, but circumstances have made me question even that possibility. But yeah, that's all I got for an origin story. Which doesn't amount to shit when trying to figure out who I am. Or what I am. Again, keeping that heavy, heavy baggage in the overhead bin of my noggin. Anyways, I received this postcard in the mail a couple of days ago. No sender, no return address. Just this mysterious little couplet. If you wish to know where you came from, arrive at Brianna's Haven before August 1. Fucking weird, right? And it's not even an actual rhyme, which is just extra annoying. The front of the postcard is a picture of what looks like your not-so-typical hole-in-the-wall, tavern? The ye old-looking wooden sign above the entrance says, "Beer under the bridge." And I just have to ask, what the hell are those big ugly statues standing guard at the entrance? They are so aesthetically unpleasing. For most of my life, I just accepted that I would just be this walking, talking enigma, ambling through life with nary an answer in sight. Did I just really say nary? But seriously though, this postcard may very well be that answer. Whoever wrote this postcard, this mysterious author of this slant-rhyming couplet, they know something about me. About where I came from. And since my life is going absolutely nowhere at this point, why not take a trip to Brianna's Haven? Before August 1. Yeah, I think I can manage that.
Audio of the Arcane presents Brianna's Haven, coming soon.